Ahoj, this is Zdenka, Epidemic Sound, which is also a sponsor of today's video, asked me, how does your summer sound like? How does it look? Where do you go? How does it feel? How does it taste? Well, last year, the summer was pretty much non-existent to me because due to the pandemic, we could not travel. And I would love to go to Czech Republic and Slovakia again to do some filming there. This is where I spent my summers in Europe. I live in Canada for 25 years and I can tell you that your first home will be always your home no matter where you're gonna move in your life. Last time I was there in 2018 and I cannot wait to go there again once we are allowed to travel again. We have amazing cameras in our pockets and amazing gimbals which help us to capture the summers the best way possible. I pulled out all the clips I took back then, that summer in 2018, with Android Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus and DJI Osmo Mobile Gimbal. And I chose very nice music from Epidemic Sound and created this upcoming cinematic travel video. To you, it might be just another look at those beautiful countries. To me, every single clip I picked has a true meaning and connection. Enjoy. It was very cool to pull out all the clips from the archive and take a look what you did then and compare it with what you're doing now. Back then, I was filming in 30 frames per second, all in automatic mode. Now I film in 24 frames per second and everything manually. Back then, I was panning in all kinds of directions and even some of the clips are pretty shaky. Now I pan in a direction which makes sense for the clip or for the video I'm working on, and I try to do in-camera transitions and I try to come up with creative moves and I think about the clips which might need speed ramping in a post. Video editing is another story. Back then I was just editing videos in Windows Movie Maker. Now I edit in Adobe Premiere Pro. I actually still have the original movies I created on this channel. One is called Czech Republic and the other one is Slovakia. Now, if you ever feel stuck that you are not progressing enough or that you're not progressing at all, take a look at your past work. Don't just ditch your camera and gimbal and say, I can't do this. People ask me lots where I get the music from. I've been using Epidemic Sound pretty much exclusively on this channel for over 2 years. Now I've tried other services as well, but I always came back to Epidemic Sound. Not because actually the music and sound effects, I do love their music and sound effects, but because they have their website organized. It's so easy to find what you are looking for. The way I usually find it is I find the music, which is kind of the tune I want, and I click similar, and it just gives me right away similar tunes. Instead of spending hours to find the music, it literally takes me a few minutes. They have two plans, personal and commercial. With personal plan, you can use their music with your videos, which you can publish on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitch, and podcast account. The commercial subscription is for freelancers and small businesses, soundtracking content for advertising or commercial use for their own business or for clients. I have included a link to Epidemic Sound below the video in the video description. That link will give you 30 days free trial. I'm looking forward to this summer. I'm going to be staying in Canada, but Ontario has so many beautiful places waiting to be captured. I really hope that this video inspired you. So now grab your cameras, your gimbals, and go out and film to capture those summers, your precious memories and moments. Hit the thumbs up and subscribe to all upcoming smartphone filmmaking tutorials. Leave a comment below if you want to, and I'll see you in the next video. Ciao. Ahoy.